We should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
You won't stop me, Ryuzo.
The poison. You broke.
You left me no choice. I'll never forgive you.
You should have joined me.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
You won't stop me, Ryuzo.
You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice.
You should have joined me.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
Stop me, Ryuzo.
The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
Yeah. stop me, Vuzo.
The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice.
Forgive me, Jin.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand. Why didn't you listen?
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand. The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice.
You should have joined me.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand. You were a good friend.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
Stop me, Vuzo.
The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice.
Why didn't you listen?
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand. The Khan has to see your head. Forgive me.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
Yeah. stop me, Vuzo.
The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice.
Forgive me, Jin.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
You won't stop me, Vuzo.
The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice.
Listen!
You should have surrendered!
I won't die by your uncle's hand. The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice. I'll never forgive you.
Good.
The castle is yours. The Khan marches north. We can head him off.
You defied me!
I did what I had to. For them.
Is this how you want to be remembered?
He defended us!
By spreading fear and chaos!
We are at war.
And you are acting like the enemy. This is not our way.
Your way can't save our people.
Demand ahead. But it does not have to be yours. I know she drove you to this.
Uncle.
Renounce the ghost. You must blame her for this outrage. Tell them
a Jin Shimura. Loyal servant to the Shogun.
My heir.
My son.
I am not your son. I am the ghost.
And you will be judged for it.
Find the Khan.
Jin.
Futaka. Go!
What do you want?
Lord Shimura asked me to deliver sake, a reward for helping retake his home.
I'm watching the prisoner.
He's not going anywhere. Wait too long, and your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Kenji, what are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go!
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment. At the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside, but I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji.
How do you like the sake, my lord?
Rumor is you'll be giving a speech outside the main building.
Is it safe?
Let's hope so.
The way he killed him, he's not human.
Everything here stinks of death, thanks to the damn ghost. Sora.
Lord Sakai escaped!
Search everywhere! Find him!
Should we help search, my lord?
Anyone seen him?
He may have run north. You two, on your horses. The rest of you, man the gate.
How did he get this?
Easy. It's me.
There he is! On the horse! Stop him!
I'm sorry I couldn't protect you.
Thank you.
everything. Still a chance Yuna's alive.
Legium Harsinta!
The storm's coming. The storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon. Yuna's not here, but these people, the Mongols must have rounded them up. Poured from his mouth. Smells like Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mongols! Bertarni!
They poisoned me. I lose them in the storm.
Come on, you stupid horse.
Yuna? Is that you?
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible, and in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. To your mount.
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Sora.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If you'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was trying to protect me, to fulfill his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
When I was young, Lord Shimura became my father, my sensei, my entire world. I never wanted to disappoint him. I have to hope we can heal this wound. Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jogoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. You could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. They have prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
They were working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. That will get their attention. Better get back to Yuna.
What? They're on the ice.
Let's take them.
Hey!
Let's get to the pagoda. We need to plan our attack carefully.
That waterfall's frozen. We can climb it, go over the back wall.
Let's take them.
Windwest, Hanoi!
It's over. You're safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Kotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Jin, over here. We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kaminodake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask. And his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north, with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, Yuna.
You too.
May I assist you, my lord? If you can bring more, it's yours.
I miss going out in my boat.
Go with Kami's protection.
I can help improve your blades, my lord.
Your blade is ready. Nothing more I can do at the moment.
Your sword arm protects us all.
Remind me why, out of all the temples, we came to this one.
I didn't think the Mongols.
Have a good day, Yuna.
Perhaps I can better your bow.
Thank you.
My lord, please help!
Please, destroy the siege weapon before it's too late.
Should destroy the siege weapon.
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takashi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way, and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter. Leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see.
Trick.
Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs.
We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average.
Saw the ghost in Umugi Cove.
All my goods are useful.
Four warriors stood against the living and the dead. Spirits